my very first ever YouTube video. And today I'm going to make some Q&A, get to know me type, because you don't know me and you're here to know me. Who am I? Why am I here on YouTube? Welcome to It's Yordi! I asked some of my friends to send me questions so I could answer to you guys. I could have just made up the questions, but it was more fun to make my friends send them to me. You know what? Yes. Anyway, my age, how old I am, I want you to answer that. How old do you think I am? Guess my age and I'll answer in the next video. Let me just pull up the questions. Pull up. Happy, outgoing, and myself. that's my favorite color. This is the thing, since I was a child, I don't know why I could never say like, oh, this is my favorite color, because I was like, if I'm going to be an artist, I have to like every color. How am I going to use black if I don't like black? I don't know why I was thinking like that, but that's me. You know, I just like every color. Blue, green, yellow, white, red, you name it. English, Swedish, and Amharic. My top three favorite movies right now are Spy Next Door, Inside Out, and Black Panther. Yeah, those are very good movies. I want to visit Greece, Japan, and South Korea, I think, right now. But you know, that can change. Food. I like sushi. You know, I like my injera, but you know, I like sushi too. Sushi is very tasty. There's so many different tastes with sushi. And I do like pizza. I think many people do like pizza, hamburger, and everything like that. So, you know, fast food. Fast food is very tasty. It's very tasty and it's fast. That's what we like. Something I need to have home at all time. Network. Network. I need to have network in my house. My Bible. I need to have my Bible. My favorite workout. It's leg day. Leg day is the day. Leg day is the day. What I'll say, every small things you do leads to the bigger picture, and that's why you should not skip undoing your bed in the morning or brushing your teeth after you have eaten breakfast or before you eat your breakfast. So yeah, that's one of my favorite advice. Shout out to people working with different kind of people, or I should say like where I meet different kind of people from different places. That's why I choose to speak English here on YouTube. I'm not like very comfortable talking in English, as you can see. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah. But I thought if I speak English here in my YouTube channel, I would reach out to so many different people, because English is like well-known language in so many different countries. So if I do speak English, I'll be able to reach you and you and you. So that's why, because if I speak Swedish in this, there will be some videos that will be in Swedish, but I will be so how do I say it, you know, limiting myself. I'm not saying that YouTubers that do speak in Swedish in their YouTube channel are limiting themselves, but for me specifically, I want to reach to so many different people that if I speak Swedish, there will only be people that understand Swedish that will be in my YouTube channel, and I do want them to be in this channel, but I want to, you know, as I said, so many other people out there. And YouTube is a big place. If I believe in something, yeah, I do believe in God. I do believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God. And I hope you like this video. If you do, don't forget to give it some thumbs up, and don't not forget to subscribe. If you don't like it, just give me a big but I wish that you won't do, or I hope that you won't do that. So yeah.